Be playing through Yu-Gi-Oh! Tag Force, well, GX Tag Force. And I've done a lot off stream, and I actually found a pretty neat way you could kind of farm DP in the game, which DP is used for money and income. So let's just quickly hop into the free duel. Real quick, I can show you the one person that if you're playing this game and you want to try to you want to just spam this guy over and over and over again, and this guy, and the guy's name is Nova. Let me see if we can find him real quickly. It's this guy right here. He's Obelisk Blue. Obviously, you see I won against him like 33 times. Basically, when I found him, he's the easiest Obelisk Blue NPC on the game, because he doesn't really summon anything. I think if you really took a look at his deck, he probably only have one monster. So, and the reason why I say is, let me just do a quick duel real quick with him before I start hopping into, you know, doing a storyline. Because when I saw this dude, because Obelisk Blues, for some insane reason, when you win against them, some of them you be getting like insane amount of DP, sometimes like 300 to 700 points per match, per game. So let me just show you real quick, what does this guy do? His deck is kind of annoying a bit, because it forces you to draw. He just got a lot of cyber jars and cyber jars and morphin jars. But other than that, those are pretty much the only monsters you have besides a Toon Cannon Soldier. That's it. Pretty much, that's his whole turn, one card, and pretty much all you do is, you don't even have to lay, you really don't have to do too much. Lay his card face down, and even if he has a Cannon Soldier, it can't attack anyway, so you don't really need to play negate attack. I don't really need to play negate attack, and also if he does use the Cyber Jar, all the Cyber Jar is going to do is just blow up your monsters. Then, if you got a deck full of monsters, you're going to summon like over and over and over again. So, no need to worry. See, he's going to play cards like this. These are like where it kind of gets annoying at. He plays cards like Monster Destruction and things like that. I mean, Card Destruction. And also use Morphin Jar. And also, he's very generous with giving you a lot of life points, too. So. Yep, see? You got a Cannon Soldier. A Toon Cannon Soldier. He can't attack with it. So. Alright, so. And don't have to worry about nobody playing on MSC. Him playing on MSCs, he has none. I'm just going to attack him directly, just get the duel over with. See? That's the end of the duel. Probably a 2-minute duel. And then each time you beat him, you probably gonna get between 300 to 700 DP. So that's an easy farm right there. So that was just me just giving a good example of that. But yeah, let me go ahead and hop into the story mode. Alright, so right now, one thing I know I need to do, I need to start building. I haven't been doing it at all while playing this game. I have not been very good with doing character relationships. So that's one thing I need to do. So that's why I'm going to go to Dorothy right here and get some sandwiches. Right. hamburger. Yeah, and the reason why I'm doing this because, how you get good, how you get relationships, make good relationships with people. How you get people to want to do tag duels with you? You have to build a good relationship with them, especially like people like Jaden, Zane, especially since in about 87 days, I want to need a tag partner anyway. So, might as well make a good relationship with people. Alright, so... Alright, so, we got some of this stuff. So now let's go ahead and, start doing this again. Alright, now I'm trying to figure out who do I want to be my tag partner. Right now I'm gonna need somebody that really works well with my deck. So one person I'm gonna try to go after really, because Zane is a powerhouse. I might have to actually go after Zane rather than Chad. Chad I just want to beat his face in. But let me see, where is Zane and Chad? Professor Crowler. I wonder if you could do Professor Crowler on here. Wow, you can. I was testing this out, but... Of course he wants to go first. So, let's see what he got. Confiscation. He's gonna take a card from me. Crap, he's probably gonna make me discard Legendary Ocean. Oh. Huh, okay, so. Had me scared for a second, but he probably might MST my... MST that. Oh, yeah, this is a crappy hand. Alright, so. Gotta play this smart now. Right, stick one monster in your hand, show it to your opponent. Roll a six-sided die. The result of this is one. Send the selected monster to the graveyard. As a result, two or six. If the result is two or six, the level of that monster selected becomes equal to the result to the main into the interface. Wow. Okay. So easily, I could tell he's getting ready to do something. He's probably going to use his golem. It's a 3-star. He's going to special summon, he's going to summon that monster. He's going to summon it. Okay, I'd rather solve that. No, I'll solve that. Bye. Still didn't protect me too much. Good, that's why I need a search monster. Yay! Discard another card of the deck. Go to Nightmare Penguin. Alright, send you a monster. Really? Probably need to take out some of these Nightmare Penguins. Okay. Where's that? When flip summoning, your opponent cannot set flip face down. Oh. I'm not using those. Crap. Gladly put that back to your hand. Put it back in your hand. I've been stalling like a hell of a long time. Finally got something in my hand. Unless he's solemn judging me. Oh, no solemn? Sweet. Mirror Force? Ah, I knew something was coming. Wow, heavy storm. Okay, so what card? I wonder what other cards he has face down besides that. Ah, why didn't you call it a hunter to bring back his gold? Alright, so let me see what you got face down. Really, another one? Save this for later. Gonna try to sacrifice that. Really? This is what you give me? We'd have to play. Man, he's stalling, I'm stalling. I'm mad I let him set up field all over again. MST? Yeah. Alright. See, those the other two must be something like a mirror force or something like that. Need a monster to start. Finally, something. Alright, that's fine. I can't set something the rest of the turn. Alright, need something else. Yay! Alright. Take this one out. Ooh! That hurt. Alright, come on. Dig, Crowler. That was actually pretty smart. He did. And attacked it directly.
So,
I gained the upper hand in a duel. As long as I don't play like a Dark Hole, I'm cool. Sweet. This should be good. Move you out the way. Make you a 2900 beef stick. Come on, Crowler. Man, you had me down for about 18 turns of the duel. Supposed to be a best teacher at Duel Academy. Come on. Watch you play Dark Hole. Watch you play Dark Hole. Did I just win? I just won. Sweet. Let my Star Boy attack. Shame on you. Shame on you, Crowler. Letting a Slifer Slacker beat you again. Well, I got that out of my system. I'm happy. Alright, so, going back to my original mission, which is to go and build a relationship between with people. Oh, it's time for class, really. Ooh, Ooh, I got another mother bear. I need a third one. Matter of fact, deck menu, deck edit. Yeah, and all these new cards you're seeing here in this deck now, it's all thanks to that dude, it's all thanks to that guy, Nova. I kept facing him so many times, and I think at one point I faced him so many times I had over 10,000, points. A DP point. Well, let me go put that mother bear in here. Mother bear. Where are you, mother bear? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna try doing a search. Narrow the search down. I think she's a beast. Yeah, type. I'm gonna do beast. Then narrow down the search even more. What? Wait, what? Where's Mother Bear Beast? Yeah, screw it. Search. Mother is it? Yeah, there you go. Is there one more of these in there? Do I need to pick anything out? My deck is pretty slow right now. I think one thing that makes it slow is the fact I don't have a lot of monsters in here right now. That's one thing I do realize. I don't have many monsters. Like one time I was overloaded with them, now I have too many magic, probably have more magic trap cards. Just as many magic and trap cards like than I do monsters. So, but I don't care. Wait, what is my status so far? Level 25, yeah! Find Zane. Here you are, Zane. He didn't like that. So he did not like that. Let's see which one he does like. Try this one. Oh yeah, forgot. You only could do this once a day. Actually, Bash's deck fits my deck too. But I haven't really started really building out my own deck. I'm still using the original structure deck that I start with. You would think since I beat Crowler, another deck would have came up. Well, didn't really get anything. Not really worth. Same to Mitchie Beach. initiative, I give this to Jaden. Ah, crap. It's really a guessing game trying to figure out what to give these people. Really? Really? All right, that sucks. I'm gonna go to Bastion. Bastion, where are you? Oh, here you are. Dude, I'm here to give you something to eat. I think you might be hungry. Try this. I know you might not like it. Alright, sweet. How about? Let's do a duel, duel. Seems like he's for sure he's gonna win. How many first move? By attacking him. By destroying his first monster. Figured that. There you go. But he's gonna probably MST this joint eventually anyway. Where's that face down card? Alright, I'll take 2600 to the face. This time. Are you serious? Thank you for the extra 1,000 back. I did not take kindly to that Basher. I sent my own monster back to my daggone hand. I don't do nothing, like destroy my duel's over. Really? Huh. Alright. As long as you don't play another snatch and steal. Then I expect a snatch and steal. What you got? What you got? I don't have life points to waste right now, so. Let's pick that stuff up. Probably should have waited. Alright, so we're pretty much are both now in a dire situation now. It's almost a duel again, technically, but I still can, he can still play Lightning Vertex in this duel right now. Safekeeping, I'm gonna play this guy face down. Play whatever card you got to destroy this card. So Gesu Hammer. I knew something was there. What you got? You have 100 life points left, man. Alright. Get my 7 colored fish. And I attack. I won! Hey! Good duel, Bastion. Nobody here yet. No, I've never faced you before. What type of deck do you have? Alright, let me set up first. How generous of you. Soul draw. See what you get. Huh? Okay. I'll play my 7 colored fish. What do you got face down? Monster. play this monster? Wait a second. It says decrease the attack of this card by 400 for each card in your hand. What? That's a waste of a card. Card of Sanctity. Oh yeah, we both draw it too. Wait a sec. Remove all cards in your hand and on your side of the field from play to draw two. Oh, go ahead. Wow. And he replenished his freaking hand with no problem. All right. Should have played my legendary ocean. What? Final Destiny. Discard 5 cards from your hand. Destroy all cards in the field. Oh no! Solemn!
Save me, Solemn! Save me! Save me, please!
How dare you?
I did not like that.
Got those 1,000 life points back. And play my Star Boy. And I'm playing my Call of the Haunted. But that'll be 3,400, but that's right. Take for 34. And I attack you for 1250. And I win! Wait, 150 points? That's nothing. Alright, so I think that's all I could do today. Yeah, no tired though, why not? Alright, let's see how our tag team works. I'm not even sure. My deck benefits Bastions or what?
Oh, jeez. Why did you play that one? The dimension wall. All I need is Valkyria in his hand. Alright, so... In order for me to better support Bastion, I need to play like more, I need to get a deck that's more earth. More down to earth. The only thing I hate about playing Solemn is because sometimes these quick NPCs like playing Solemn like it's running water. I think I attacked with that. Why not play? Put Dust Destruction on it. Dust Tornado on it. Directly. Good play. He had all three Magnet Warriors in his hand. Wow. Take the sprinkle of water. Guys. We'll set up first. You would think in these type of matches, they give us more bonus points. Playing in a tag team.
But he's just gonna get lost to your hand, isn't he? Where is it?
When your opponent's cards are discarded to the graveyard.
Okay. We're not discarding anything from our hand. Yeah, no, return to my hand.
Better let them sacrifice it. Ooh, alien monster.
What is it? What does Dimension Wall do? Please use MST on one of the face down cards. Why did you do that? You gave up a stronger monster for a weaker monster.
MST. Any mini mining mode. Catch a tiger by its toe if he holler, let it go. Any mini mining mode.
Who's that?
Wrong guess on my part.
Wow. Why is everything always returning to my head? Brain control, really. Oh, I'll take that 1,000.
dagger confirmed.
Oh. He's summoning Valkyrian. Good job, Bastion. Oh yeah, you didn't even play a monster. You special summoned Valkyrie. Smart move.
My turn, so I can finally get a monster back on the field.
Alright.
Not yet. Oh, he can special. Oh, you can tribute summon him. Not yet.
Oh, why the fudge did I do that? Oh my goodness.
Oh, go, Gecko. Okay. He's took out my seahorseman.
That summon happened because of my misplay.
That.
Another misplay on my part. I forgot to lay the guard's face back down. This attack goes through and we win.
Even though my two misplays.
Yay, you won.
Yay.
Alright, I'll be back shortly for a bathroom break.
Alright, I'm back. So, last duel, me and Bastion won with hands down no problem. Even though I had a few misplays on my part. Just go ahead and beat everybody in this room. So, when it has to be monster. Respect play.
We gotta show our hands to our players. Their opponent selects one quick.
Wow.
No monster attack back at you. Wait, he saw that was a monster, he was going to... don't need to get shocked. You don't have no nothing down face down that's going to destroy this monster. Really, I never seen him. I actually play respect play. I had two light monsters in the rearguard.
I don't care if you shuffle.
Two light monsters. Alright, so no Solemn on this one.
Really no point in destroying respect play right now. Magicians of Faith. Get your spell power back. But you still lost the duel. Rule of Beyond and Phoenix Dream. Never heard any of those decks before.
Wow. That was good, you played that card. Then. Aw, you could have activated it, dude. I know, you didn't like that. It's a lot about me being polite. Oh, fudge. Haha, misplayed. I'm so stupid. We deserve to lose in duel. We deserve to lose this duel. Wow. Yeah, we lost this one. Yes, sir. Got to get rid of that. Dang, bastard. I was still one of them monsters. As long as you don't sacrifice anything. Oh, you son of a trick. Joey, we're in that truth. I agree. This was not a good duel for us. Oh, I lost my first duel. No. Terrible misplays.
I'm gonna play him one more time. I feel way that miss, if I didn't misplay, we would've won that duel. I wanna set up first. I'll set up first.
That misplay and that crush car virus really messed us up. All right, come on, Bastion. Good start. Jeez. Took 1800 to the face. That's 100 points. Lightning it up. Should've went ahead and destroyed it. Figured that was gonna happen. Ah, it's not gonna be 1950. That's fine. It's still a powerhouse. She lightning it up. Dimension wall. Took that 1400 back. Play the pot. Should get a monster back. Oh my goodness. Breaker. Oh, haunted, okay. Okay, of swords. Oh, giant trunate.
And you lost. You just got smacked in the face with 3,200.
I knew that wasn't a fluke the last time. Because of my misplay we lost.
That's right, Bastion.
Final Duel and Swift Deck. Never heard of those decks before. Oh, shiznit. That's a decent hand. Alright, Bastion, you think you need to lighten it up? Come on, Bastion, you should have lightening it up.
See, Bastion, told you you should have lightening it up. Wrong with you, Bastion.
But at least he destroyed that best field spell. Wow. Bastion, you should have lightened it up. You got the lead back. Why did you do that, Brat Fashion? We're barely getting by in this duel. We can't attack with a monster no less than 3,000. It's a huge stall.
Perfect, Bastion. Perfect. Blast Wheel. If a monster on your side of the field was sent to the graveyard this turn, special summon one attack monster 1500 from your deck and shuffle. That Wall of Revealing Light is what's saving them right now. I need something that's going to get that off the field. I need to bait him into attacking. So let me go ahead and do this. This is the
stressful. This is the most stressful duel I've ever been in. I can't attack with anything. I use Mother Grizzly's effect. Okay, I just use my Nightmare Penguin. Can Monofill. I'm gonna end your turn anyway. Dang, Bastion. Come on, man. You're killing me, dude. Breaking my balls here, Bastion. Yes! Finally, I can destroy this stupid curse field. Let's see. Oh, you solemned it. Alright, so what's this? Ooh! I had this card the whole time and never used it. I know that was kind of stupid. I should have picked a wall of revealing light, but I should have picked up the rising air current, but he was just gonna put it back down next turn. This boss has died twice. Bash, all you gotta do is summon a monster, dude. Summon out a monster. Oh my goodness, Bash, you breaking my balls, man. All you had to do was summon out a monster with 1900 or more and duel Venos. Man. Screw you, Bastion. You're never gonna be my partner ever again. That doesn't even matter. Oh, Bastion, man. That wall of revealing light kinda screwed us over a bit, though. We gotta play y'all again. We don't lose twice. Man, Bastion had... Well, Bastion's trap cards kept us in the game. That's one thing I do like about it. The rising air current and the wall of real light killed us. Dag, Bastion, you never get a good hand, dude. Oh, you're fired, Bastion. You're fired as my partner after the day. You can't seem to get a good hand.
good one. Are you kidding me? Yeah, Bastion, you're fired as my partner. You put up a 2,000 defensive point monster over to attack with. I hate to get rid of Starboy. Put that back on the top of his deck so he doesn't pull that crap again. Oh crap, I misplayed. But that's alright. I'd rather keep a monster in my hand just in case. Are you serious? Dag Bash, you used up all our monster zones, man. Not a monster zone, a magic trap card zones. No point in you doing that, man. Oh, man. Thank you. He summoned Breaker. Destroy one of these cards, man. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. You wasted 800 of our life points with it, for that maneuver. Huh.
We kind of lucked out with that heavy storm earlier. Dude. Attack breaker. There you go. Play his face down. Let's see. No trap card? No trap card. No trap card? No trap card. Okay. Alright, so we got a clean field now. Looks like we're close to winning this duel now. They kinda killed themselves by destroying that wall of revealing light. Come on, Bastion, finish it. That's right, Bastion. Finish it. Finish it, Bastion. Duel's over with. Man. I'm actually happy that dude played the heavy storm. Zane and Alexis. Ugh. Don't want to do it. Do we want to take these guys on? Why not? Why not? Why not? Ugh. We're going to get stomped anyway. We're going up against Zane Truesdale, the best duelist in the school. Dang, he already started off big. Alright. Here we go. This is why I didn't wanna duel Zane. Already.
Bash, you better play that Cyberjaw. You better play that Cyberjaw. Why did you not play the Cyberjaw? Dude, are you kidding me? You fired, Bastion. We lose, you're fired. And she plays Fusion Gate. Bastion, you are fired. Didn't play the freaking Cyberjaw. What's wrong with you? Are you out your mind? This is a duel, man. It ain't a picnic. Dang. Thank you.
Alright. I was not trying to do this. Why she bombless? Nope, no bombless? Yay! A swimmer?
Yay! We did it!
Attack receive. I take 700 back. At least we destroyed. Snatch and steal. Wow, you got that too. Was gonna use this on a fusion game, but I can't let you steal a monster.
There you go, Bastion.
Come on, man. If you could make this comeback, you redeemed yourself as my partner for not playing that Cyberdrone. Of course, Zane doesn't flinch, okay? Boo. Oh, Nick, get that for the cardinal chain. Oh, we got a Jinzo?
Good thing he didn't. I didn't let him get my monster.
Thank you. Magic Jammer. Plus, you gotta discard a card.
Yay. No cards in your hand.
The duel is ours. You can have this back. Oh yeah, put that card in your graveyard. Oh, what card was it? Good thing I didn't attack it. 1900 defense.
And we win! We win! That's the first time I beat...
Well, I never beat... I didn't beat Zane. That's all we got, really. That sucked. Alright. Who's the team over here? So, are you serious? Oh, that's it. That's the only card yet. My name is Jaden. I'd be careful with that freaking Scott Scraper that he just played. Destroy that monster. There you go. Get him out of there. Ooh. Let's get underwater now. We're underwater. Come on. It's 15 with 1,000. Man, Silas and Jada is actually much more easier than, should have flipped over my Nightmare Penguin. Alright. Dust Tornado. Oh, he played it all. Oh, no. Is he gonna play the skyscraper? Duel's over, yeah. Duel's over with, yay. Screw you! That's what my Nightmare Penguin says. And Bastion's, you know, elf thingamajigga says screw you too. And Jaden, my amphibian beast, says get off, get out of here. Duel's over with, yay! We defeated every team here. I think we did, but as far as I know, I think we did. And I think we're good for today. What is it? Am I able to talk with something? Go to our special site. Nothing. Okay. So. We got a lot of DP for that. Besides that, I think we're good. Let me go ahead and save, because I think we can call this a video today. Once again, this is D-Legend 100 with finishing up the, part 6, I think, of this playthrough. Yeah, the part 6 of the playthrough of Yu-Gi-Oh! GX Tag Force. If you want to see more videos by myself, once again, just please stay tuned to the channel. I'll put out another video tomorrow. Not tomorrow, probably on Wednesday. That's when the next video will be put up of this game. What we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and start building up some relationships with everybody in the next video. Because we already got Bastion's on trust now. I'd rather start getting a couple other people's trust, like Lexus already trusted me. Jaden, as long as you beat him in a duel, his trust goes up a lot. But yeah, we want to try to get more people into trusting us, so that by the time we get to this tag tournament, we'll have some good partners to partner up with. But other than that, this is D-Legend 100. I will see you. I'm wrapping up this video on Tag Force. I'll see you in the next video. All right, peace.